Have you ever feared that anything you do, or anywhere you go, has a darker side to it? Well, get ready for this creepypasta. His daughter came home with a weird doll that day. She seemed pretty excited about it. He was happy that she was happy. But there was something about the doll. Whenever he saw the doll, whether it was lying in the living room or his daughter's room, it always looked as though it was staring at him. Its eyes were so real. He could not shake the feeling that they were following him, those big brown eyes. He found the doll lying on the table one day and found that its eyes were bloodshot. That couldn't have been possible. It was a doll. It wasn't alive. It was a doll. At that very moment, his daughter flounced in and grabbed the doll. "Look, Daddy," she said. "I drew on her eyes." And she skipped away, giggling. One day, the father heard loud thumping noises from his daughter's room. He ran to her room and found her playing with the doll, with a newly formed scratch on her cheek. He asked her how she got it.
"Oh, it just happened while I was playing with Dolly."
He left the room perturbed. He was perturbed because he had noticed how weird he felt when the doll was around. He had noticed how strangely attached to the doll his daughter was, and how strange the doll's eyes were. What he did not notice, however, was a small, squeaky, broken voice, whimpering the words,
"Don't go, please."
"Shh, little Dolly," said the little girl.
"We don't want Daddy to ruin our play."